Hi, I'm Lisa Reber, and I've been dyeing fabric for 14 years. And you don't want to do this at home because look, you got the mask, you got the gloves, the apron, beakers, scales, pipettes. Don't try this at home. You don't want to be me.